So this is a very interesting episode, no? Happened, which is explained in Srimad-Bhagavatam, when Krishna is challenged with 7 bulls, and he controls them, and he ties them all with 1 thread, you know, the whole 7 bulls. You know, so the Tamil we say like, you know, Mukanangayir. He passes through their nose, and then he controls all the 7 bulls.